Welcome back. This is Jerry Hawes, the broker and owner of Everglades Real Estate Company, and we are giving you the 10 simple steps to selling your home. Step 8 of the 10 simple steps to selling your home is the offer or contract to purchase. Now that you've had appointments for showings, you should start to receive offers on your property. Contracts are often very complex, and it's very important that you have the right representation to guide you through the different options. Your agent should help qualify the offers, ensuring that the contract you accept has the best chance of closing on the property. Not always is the highest offer the best offer. Sometimes there can be requests or addendums to the contract that can potentially sidetrack a closing or cost the seller either time or money. Again, I'd like to reiterate that the proper representation is critical to achieving your desired goals. Tune in tomorrow for step 9, and if you've missed steps 1 through 8, please visit us on our YouTube channel. Thank you.